By what they played?
I don't know. Still, I never could see an orchestra in that time. My husband is laughing sometime. I say, oh, the playing again. I could not take an orchestra. I could remember now how they was playing, and the dogs was barking, and the children was crying, and the old people and the dead people they was selecting. You know, they had to count in who died, who don't died, who is sick, right away to send away.
Did you hear the orchestra later there in camp?
No. No, was just after we came to clean up. Yeah, let me tell you, we had, everybody had a shovel, you know, we was going with the shovels like, you know, hi-ho, you know. So we were singing, we had to sing. So we were singing. Wenn meine Mutter mich te wissen, is ja wohl, wie mir in Auschwitz geht, is ja wohl. Schuhe, Strümpfe sind zerrissen und die Haare abgeschnitten, der die Hosen bloß der Wind. Ist ja wohl, eins, zwei, drei verfluchtete Juden singen sie. Wenn meine Mutter mich te wissen, ist ja wohl, wie mir in die Concentration Camp geht, ist ja wohl. Schuhe, Strümpfe sind zerrissen und die Haare abgeschnitten und der die Hosen bloß der Wind ist ja wohl. Ui, wie schwer gefällt sich mir, von der Heimat zu gehen, wenn die Hoffnung es niemals sehen. Liebe war, Liebe war, wir werden sich niemals sehen. Das ist, was wir used to sing.
And how did you know how to sing German?
They was learning us. I speak German.
Did the Germans teach you that?
Yeah. Verfluchtete Juden singen sie.
And you did that for how long?
Well, all the time when we went there to work, you know. They had to work when the people came in, the new transport, and you know, and everything was shopped up. So one day, you know, we was cleaning around there. There was a big, big house and something so funny built. And there was a little window. The window was not bigger, very little. You know, like on the cattle wagon, you know, like what we was going through. And it was all, you know, like that.
Bark wire.
So we figured, you know, we're going to see what's going on there. We didn't know nothing. When we went there and we looked in, and there was the people that was in the crematory. They still don't took out the people. This was the crematory. And the people, the hair was standing up like that. And the people looking like this. And we say, look at the crazy people, how they looking in the hair stand up. And the couples was there, the Jewish. And they say, oh my God, get the hell away from here. They're going to kill you all if they find out you know about that. And we was thinking, you know, we don't know. That time we saw the crematory.
Did you realize
this was
then?
Like herring. They was packed all naked, women's, men's, and some children on the thing. And we called each other, you know, to look.